my name's Dr. Autumn Resch-Marsh, and I'm a senior lecturer in social work at the University of Edinburgh, and I'll be the lead supervisor on this PhD studentship on around secondary school transitions. And I'm here with Glenn Little, who is the CEO of People Know How.
So our positive transitions work, we've been working in Edinburgh for, 5 years or so now, to support children going from primary school to secondary school. And that work's now developed to the stage where we want to run this research action research project, which will be working with a cluster of schools in Edinburgh and a cluster of schools in East Lothian. And what we really want to do is understand at that, we know anecdotally what makes for a really good transition for a child from primary to secondary, but we need to be able to evidence that now in an academic way. The project is to, you know, to work alongside our team and to really understand that journey.
Such an exciting project that you're undertaking, and we know that transitions are so important for outcomes, educational outcomes and wider social outcomes. So this is an exciting opportunity to really look at practices. So how do the most vulnerable children get the kind of support they need to have a positive and enabling transition experience? And I think what's really interesting is the multidisciplinary aspect to this. So I'm based in social work, and I used to be a school-based social worker, but the other supervisor, Professor Gillian McCluskey, is based in Murray House. And she's very much at the forefront of inclusive educational practice, which is key to this. So it's a very exciting interdisciplinary approach that we're going to take to this PhD studentship. Really, at the heart of action research is asking questions and testing out the answers in real time with practitioners, with families, with children, and getting feedback as the project evolves about what's working and what's not working, to try and develop a better, more coherent model about how to best deliver transitions practice that can be really, really effective for children and young people. So the student will take a series of courses in the first year of the PhD program, and then in the second year we'll be undertaking field work, but all along working very closely with the People Know How team.
We have our operations manager, who's actually been with us right from the very, very first pilot of this service back, you know, 5-6 years ago. We're working with the quality improvement officers responsible for inclusion, both in City of Edinburgh Council and in East Lothian Council. And then we're working with the schools. So in each authority, there'll be a high school and then a cluster of primaries. And every one of those schools has a lead person on this project.
It really is exciting, because too often transitions research has been focused on one disciplinary area, rather than, as we know in real practice, it's about everybody doing their bit to enable the best transition experience possible. So this PhD will really be able to capture that in a new and exciting way. Really hopeful that we'll recruit someone with some practice roots of some kind, although it's not essential, but we would love to see people with an education background or a social work background, community education background, additional support for learning background. Someone who's got a bit of experience in the kind of world of practice would be really, really appreciated in this post. But equally, we would also look for people who might not have that, but are really enthusiastic about this kind of grounded action research approach. The deadline is the beginning of April, so please don't delay, and make an application sooner rather than later, and get in touch if you have any questions at all.